Hello everybody, so today I want to show you how to answer. We can use about the quotient rule of the derivative. So that is about y equals to a over b. So if we apply the formula, that should be like this. So we apply this one, go in here. This one we have number one. This one we have number one. This one that is about the constant. So you got number zero. So x minus s, we have number 0, so we have negative number 1. This is the end. Thank you for watching.